Percy Sutton goes back and forth between the present and the past. The present and the past. Did he say that Khalid al-Mansur was raising money in the past? Or is raising money? How could Khalid have been raising money for Obama, who had been admitted to Harvard and had become president of the law review?
One, as to Mr. Obama, I think he's the brightest, most wonderful person who has come across the starting line. And I was introduced to him by a friend who's raising money for him. The friend's name is Dr. Khalid al-Mansur from Texas. He is the principal advisor to one of the world's richest men. He told me about Obama. He's wrote to me about him. And his introduction was, there's a young man that has applied to Harvard. And I was introduced to him by a friend who's raising money for him. The friend's name is Dr. Khalid al-Mansur from Texas.